farmer will become rich only if soil is rich. Let's learn something about soil health today. As we all know, there are multiple layers of soil on earth. The top layer is called as organic layer. Second one is known as topsoil layer. Another one is subsoil layer. The next one is parent material layer. And last one is known as bedrock layer. As we all know, mainly there are three types of soil exist: sandy soil, loamy soil, and clay soil. Rather than this, mixtures of these varieties also exist, such as sandy loamy soil and loamy clay soil. Healthy soil is that which provides sufficient but not excessive plant nutrients, retains and cycles nutrients, protects water quality, hosts abundant, diverse beneficial soil organisms, few pests and pathogens, enhance crop resistance and resilience to pest, disease and weather extremes, requires less input to sustain yields. Healthy soil is that which has a balance of macro and micronutrients. Macronutrients are those which are required in large quantities in soil. Micronutrients are those which are required in small quantities in soil. Nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, calcium, and sulfur are macronutrients. Boron, copper, chlorine, manganese, molybdenum, nickel, zinc, and iron are micronutrients. Such fertile soil will lead a farmer to healthy and yieldful crop. That will help farmer to grow himself economically. To make soil healthy, we can add natural fertilizers into soil, such as cow dung, compost, vermicompost, etc. We should also protect biodiversity of soil. That will lead us towards healthy soil and healthy life. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.